Okay, boys and girls, so this is part two of Meteor Ball. So this time you are playing against the three other teams with the aim of landing the ball inside one of the other three teams' areas. So as you can see here, the ball is being passed around between the different teams, but as soon as that ball hits the ground in another team's area, the other three teams score a point. It lands in the blue area, so yellows, greens and reds all get a point. Now this is also the same if, for example, the blue team hit the ball outside the areas, yellows, greens and reds would all score a point. So that is Meteor Ball Part 2. Let's play.